kinda new. Respect, but I'm still gon' get that. Labels quaking, they mistaken. I'm never wrist stay frozen. Cue you, let's go. I'ma kick. With a boo, why bother? I'm that. You ain't no. I'ma get money type of. If you ain't getting money, don't type me. Crocodile Birkin might bite a. Can hang with a. If I don't like the. These zinnies. I come through in nippy crickets. I come through in moose be switching. I'm the problem. I'm the villain. I don't see these rich shields. Throwing dirt on my name and he gon' hit still. Know who to play with. Any know who to play with.
Two teams that met in Super Bowl 35 down in Tampa. The Ravens and Giants are underway. And able to get this out to the 25. Carry of the game for Christian McCaffrey. And he's going to get about 7 yards on that one, up to around the 33.
That run right there was an offensive line coach's dream, wasn't it? Guys picked up all of their assignments, created a nice gap for the running back to get through. Pick up 7 yards. Yeah, he's probably chortling on the headset right now, so we got it going, boys. Let's keep it going.
Well, that'll be incomplete. Well, he took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up a third down.
The good signal callers would never go back in the huddle and play the blame game because they need those guys to protect him. But on that last one, his offensive line, they lost their leverage very quickly, and that's why they were able to get to him and hit him as he tried to throw the football and force an incompletion.
And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. It's a pickup of 6. Faced with their first third down conversion opportunity and able to punch it through and pick it up on the ground.
And to me, doing it on the ground sends a different type of a message than throwing the football. And, you know, let's face it, we've done a lot of games together. How often have we seen third down turn into an automatic passing down no matter what the yardage?
Yeah, and last thing you want, that opening drive to go 3 and out. You got everything scripted, lined up. Let's get some points on the board. They're able to avoid that 3 and out. So in Raven territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 35-yard line. And Stroud now to throw. That one into the hands of Adams downfield. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. Two chunk plays in a row. The last one was over 20 yards, and so is this one.
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10.
Stroud to throw it, out to his left. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down.
On the three, right?
A handoff left, McCaffrey. And he is in! Touchdown, Giants!
Christian McCaffrey.
A 5-yard touchdown run.
And the Giants are on the board first on the road here in Baltimore.
Like damn, why buy get a like yearn? I'ma drop top. The sun won't burn when it lit like white, but the stripes ain't earned. I'ma get it right now. I ain't waiting no turn. Got a brand new house, trying to avoid my hurt. About 6 points something, it feel like church. Or the hood got whack and the set went turn. Got a 488 in the glide like Kurt. I've been living off golf from the last few deal. When the night check came and I still got chills. Hit a 2K lick. I ain't even go pro. Got a boss outlet. Now I'm smelling like goat. Call me Ice Cube, baby. Where they sit on my chain? Heard a lame. Trying to play up my name when I'm 23 to it. And I'm going no brain, going dumb with these hundreds in my thumb. Got stank. Out here, everything come free. I ain't never met God, but I bet he know me. Put the money in a set of dying them streets. To the boy alley hooping, I ain't riding on fleet. Got a Porsche light scan in the ceiling, got peeled. I was 20 plus young when got real. Young black boy running, got me out of that field. Better living off game, you should get it on film. I ain't never your kind, late, but I'm really on time. Girl, what you put in your mind?
Set to go now on a beautiful sunny afternoon, and we are underway in Foxborough. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Stroud looks to throw on the first play. He gets this to Devontae Adams. On the move past the 40. Down the sideline he goes. Touchdown, Giants! Devontae Adams, 72 yards. And the Giants get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon.
That is a quick strike, one play all the way to the house. You know, the pass was fine, but that run after the catch, impressive.
An absolute horrible time. Of course, any time like this is a horrible time for a defensive breakdown. But where's the tackle? Where were the safeties? You don't expect him to catch the ball, and next thing you know, he's running into the goalpost this early in the game. That's not supposed to happen.
Following the touchdown, ready to kick it away, is Carlson. And he won't quite make it to the 25.
Come on.
Throwing is Rattler. That's over the middle and caught by the rookie. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A well-executed 22-yard gain.
Defense gives up a touchdown the opening drive. Offense, you got to want to get out there and get those points back right now.
And that's a sharp throw there to get this drive off to a good start. This pass complete to Higgins. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. It's another first down as this time they get an even 20.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open, just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down. To the air is Rattler. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
Points 1, 2, and 3 in their defensive game plan was to get to the quarterback and knock the ball free. They did it there. Luckily, offense hangs on to it.
Yeah, that's got to serve as a wake-up call, though, because they can't afford to let the ball go over to the defense and miss opportunities. And I'm not saying it happened here, but you know what?
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
Oh, and one of the linemen on the other side has got it.
Second time in this game, Charles, the ball has squirted out from his hands. Luckily, his teammate was there to pounce on it.
You're right. Got the lucky bounce, able to retain possession. You know, we often talk about the combine and why do we measure quarterbacks' hands. Is that really a big deal? It's for situations like this. Do you have the hands big enough and strong enough to hold on to the football while being jostled?
And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. A surprising move to go for, and predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off, and it'll be a turnover on downs. Stroud. Over the middle, and there's a diving catch. And he's taken down inside the 30. Give him 18 there, and the Giants have a first down.
And not all spectacular catches are the result of a pass that maybe was not thrown quite right. Sometimes it's thrown in the perfect spot, and you have to just go get it. And he did that right there.
No fear there in the middle of the field. And he will take it on in for a Giant touchdown.
Christian McCaffrey,
28 yards.
And the Giants are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
Okay, it's me and my kinfo. Cat, that is my MO. 925, my area code. Don't give a fuck what you been. Shared AG, put a friend. They want a line out of little. I get something. Give me something. What you gonna do for that end zone? I'm in the end zone, rocking that Kenzo. My then Kendo. I'm beneath the.